Welcome to 90 Seconds with the Leaders. This week, we're going to discuss afternoon pickup procedures. Our school has developed a new system for afternoon kiss and drop. We believe this new system is a safer way to prepare students to get in their car. This system means that the school has replaced everyone's car family name sign with family number sign, like this one here.
It is green and has a school logo on the top, a student or family name at the bottom, and the family number in the middle. Each family has received two number cards. If you need an additional number, you're welcome to email the office for a third number card. It is important to note that if you'll be picking up your child's friend or cousin, that you know their number, so you can tell the teacher on microphone as you drive in.
The number card must be visible on the left side sun visor of your car. It may be hung up by elastic bands or hair bands. In this system, your number on the sun visor must stay visible from the security gate to when your child is in the car. To gain entry into the campus, you must show your card to the man at the gate before 3:30 p.m. It is important that once your child or children get assisted into the car, you move off promptly. If any of your children have difficulty with their seatbelt, please drive into the visitor's car park where you can park and safely help your child. In the kiss and drop zone, no parent is allowed to get out of the car and help their child or children in. This is what our teachers do. Remember that students can only enter on the left side of the car. Watch cues from the teacher, and when coming to a stop, look for the coloured box where your child is waiting and make sure it meets your front left tyre. This way, children can safely get into their cars. There we go.
It's important that your child remembers their family number. We recommend that you teach your child or children the specific family number so it is automatic to them from next term and on. You can teach your child by turning it into a game.
Over the holidays, make connections that tell your family number. See if you can spot your number when driving or at the shops. You can even aim to read that many pages of a book. Or you can even practice writing that number so your child knows how it looks like. Year 6 have created bag tags for each student so that if a student does forget, they can easily look on their bag. And this will also help teachers assist students move to the marshal area.
Thank you for supporting our school and keeping us safe so we, the students, can be collected by their parents in a safe and efficient manner.